probably just that sense of belonging, knowing you're comfortable at home and people who love you.
The best thing about being in a family is to have people that care for you and also to have people that you can care for. The best part of being a brother is sharing experiences and helping each other out so that no one has to shoulder burdens on their own.
At home I've got a little brother, it's just good being best friends and doing something with him every now and then and bonding really well with him.
St Marston set up a school for students and teenagers of that time that were downtrodden and their family were very poor. So having a good sense of family spirit at school helped them than when they were at home. It really got the kids more connected with God.
I think it's everything, teachers, students, an extended community, and I think parents play a particular role in that. And I think our core business is the classroom, but it's everything that happens inside the classroom and outside the classroom. So co-curricular activities, and there's nothing more than I like is seeing families come together, students on the weekends through sport, and provides with me much satisfaction, a real sense of community.
I experience family spirit at Marist through the interactions between the other grades, especially the younger grades like Year 7s and Year 8s. Being a senior, I definitely experience family in my house group and the interactions between Year 7s.
For me, house group is just good times, mates, getting to know the younger boys, looking after each other, and just gaining a bond with other students around the school.
House group is probably one of my favourite parts of the day, and I just have lots of fun when I'm with the boys in the house group.
It's very nice. You can bond with older students, and with those older students they can help you with homework. And
house group is a chance to get to know the younger and older boys in your house group or in the house, and in this makes the house stronger and makes them bond together.
Someone I look up to as a member of Hayden House is Brother Laurie. He's a house group leader around Hayden House, and he's just sets a really good example. He's always kind and friendly in the corridors, and it's someone that I admire at the school.
Matt Fairfax would have to be the boy I look up to at Marist. He constantly displays Marist spirit, and he's always out there helping any boy he can in whatever way he can.
Very easy question to answer because I look up to a lot of people. I look up to a lot of boys, particularly those boys who really put in, boys who live out our values, boys who are good kids, do the right thing, look after the others, respectful boys, boys who really take the heart and the ethos of the school and act it out. They're the people I look up to most.
I don't think there is any one person I look up to. The captains collectively are all great role models for the boys and set a good pathway for us, particularly as Year 11s.
As a senior at Marist, my responsibility is to look after the younger boys and in particular the Year 7s. So mainly the Year 7s in my house group as well, just to try to get around them and hopefully I enjoy it a bit more.
It's my responsibility, obviously, to make sure that the senior school is looked after in its entirety, and so that means all of the students in the senior school, but part of my role too is deputy headmaster of the whole school, so I also have a responsibility to all of the students throughout the school. So it's a responsibility not just to the students, but also to the staff, okay, that's all the support staff as well, basically to our community. And when you ask me who do I look after, I look after the Marist community.
Year 7 students should always make sure that they show respect to the older boys, but make sure you be yourself. Don't do anything different.
My number one tip for a Year 7 student would be to get involved in as many things as possible. Especially for new students, it's a great way to meet new people. And even for existing students coming in from the junior school, it's a great way to immerse yourself in the life of the senior school and get involved in a few things.
My tip is just grab the bull by the horns, get on the train early and Lead your year to the top.
Just try and get involved in as much as you can at Marist. I think that as how much you put in is how much you get out.
My number one tip for a new Year 7 student would would be to get involved in all aspects of college life, whether that be through service, sports or learning. These programs offer students a time to connect with one another.